Hello, I'm Hugh Rimmington with 10's afternoon Newsbyte. The inquest into the Martin Place siege has been told the granting of bail to gunman Haron Man Monis will form part of the inquiry. The hearing opened with an account of the terrifying end to the siege when two hostages died. Opposition leader Bill Shorten says Peter Credlin is not the problem as government MPs rally to support Tony Abbott's chief of staff. Aussie golfing great Kel Nagel has died, aged 94, and our Sandra Sully celebrates 25 years at the news desk. Sydney's weather mostly sunny, a top of 24 today. The details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.